This is not about sport. This is about humanity.
We're trying to build athletes that are competent, that are technical and tactical, but that are also humans first.
It started with us. It started with the organization. It started with the coaches. It started with the officials. It starts with the administrators.
If you just take a moment to focus on the person, to understand what they're going through.
Ultimately, everyone in the sport community plays a vital role in creating a positive, safe sport environment.
Pour avoir des environnements sportifs sains et sécuritaires, il faut travailler ensemble.
If the education is there and the awareness is there, I think that'll change the behaviors and change the mindsets of a lot of individuals.
Ensemble, nous pouvons contribuer à créer un environnement sécuritaire.
This is about creating a safe place for the top athletes in our country to achieve their goals.
Together, we can make sport a safe place for everyone.
Together, we can make sport a safe place for everyone.
Together, we can make sport a safe place for everyone.